Rochester police are asking for your help this morning to find this missing man. This is a picture we have of 70-year-old Joaquin Lopez. He has Alzheimer's and may be in need of medical care. He was last seen on Lille Street in Rochester around 2 Monday afternoon, at the time wearing green flannel, black jeans, and black flip-flops. He may also go by the name of Chipa. If you have any information, you're asked to please call 911.